Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you today? What do we start our circle time?
Alphabet song.
Let's sing all together. A, B,
C, D, E, F, G,
H, I, J, K, Q, around the classroom objects. Look here. Is the balloons is in the class here? Are in the class? No. Is the book is in the classroom objects?
Yes.
Yes. Excellent, boys and girls. Is the pencil in the class? Yes. Are we using crayon? Yes, excellent, boys and girls. The second question is, color in red what you can see in the playground. What we can see in the playground? Do we see ball? Yes, excellent. Do we see a seesaw? Yes, we are gonna color in red. Do we see a crocodile? No. Do we see a slide?
Yes.
So we're gonna color it. The third question is, name the family members, then color their clothes with different colors, brown, red, and yellow. Look, who's here? Who's this? This is the father. We're gonna color the clothes of the father. Look here. Who is this?
Mother.
Look.
This is, who is this?
Sister.
Who is this?
Brother.
The brother. Excellent, boys and girls. The fourth question is, match each body part to its proper place.
Look here, what do we have here?
Eyes.
We are gonna join it to?
To the head.
Right, excellent.
Look here, what do we have here?
Mouth.
So we're gonna join it to?
The
head. Excellent.
Look here. What is this?
Nose.
So we are gonna join it to
the
head. Excellent.
The arms. We are gonna join it to the
body.
Excellent. The legs. Legs. We are gonna join it to the
body.
Excellent. The fifth question is, use different colors, orange, yellow, red, and brown to color the dead leaves. Who knows what are the colors of dead leaves?
Brown,
brown. Yellow, orange,
red.
Excellent. We're gonna use the orange here to color the dead leaf. The second one in yellow. The third in red. The fourth in brown. Excellent, boys and girls. The sixth question is, have this girl to be warm. Look at this girl.
What are we gonna do to help her be warm? What is this? A
bonnet.
Okay, we're gonna join it to
the girl. Excellent. What is this?
Scarf.
So we are gonna join it to the girl to be warm.
Look here. What is this?
Gloves.
Excellent. We are gonna join it to the girl.
Do I join the shorts?
No.
Do I join the jacket?
Yes. Excellent, boys and girls. In phonics, the first question is, match the objects that start with sound.
What is this sound?
Excellent, boys and girls.
What is this?
This is a
sun.
Do I join it to sounds?
Yes.
Excellent.
Look here. What do we have here?
Socks.
Do I join it?
Yes.
Yes. Excellent.
What is this? Is it a squirrel? Does it start with sounds?
Yes.
Excellent.
Look here. Alligator. Do I join it?
No. The second question is, color in yellow, the objects that start with sound.
Ah!
Look here. What do we have here?
This is a?
Ant.
Excellent.
Do I color it? Yes. We're gonna color it with yellow.
What do we have here? This is an apple. Does it start with sound?
Yes. Excellent.
What do we have here? This is a frog. Does it start with sound?
No.
Look here, this is an alligator. Does it start with sound?
No.
Yes, excellent. The third question is, color in brown sound k.
What does it this sound?
K.
K, 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 k. Okay, we are gonna color it with brown. The fourth question is, trace sound b using crayon. We're gonna use crayon to trace sound b.
What does this sound?
B.
Excellent. We're gonna trace it like this. In math, color the circles in red.
Is this a circle? Is this a circle?
Yes, so we're gonna color it with red color. Excellent.
Is this a circle? Is this a circle?
Yes, excellent. The second question is, count and color the correct answer.
How many cupcakes do we have here?
One, two.
So we're gonna color number
two.
Excellent.
How many frogs do we have here?
One.
Let's count them. 1, 2, 3. So we're gonna color number
three.
Excellent.
Look here, how many ants do we have here?
One.
So we're gonna color number
one. Excellent. The third question is, help this boy to reach the school. Let's help them.
We're gonna help this boy to reach the school.
This way. Excellent. Excellent, boys and girls.
The fourth question is, trace the line. What do we call this line? Vertical.
Excellent. So we are gonna join the dots.
What do we call this line?
Excellent. Look here.
Look here. What do we call this line? Curved line.
Excellent.